Stormy weather delayed the start of the women's singles final at the Chinese Tennis Academy. Belarus's Irina Shymanovich, who had already tasted gold in the women's doubles, was looking to add to her medals tally as she took on the home favourite, Shilin Xu. The opening games went back and forth as each player broke the other's serve. But it was Xu, perhaps the fresher of the two competitors, who made the breakthrough to lead 5-3. An ace gave Xu 3 set points. She only needed one, taking the opening set by 6-3. Shymanovich needed to up her game to have any chance of a second gold, but it was Xu who took an early break of serve to lead 2-1 in the second set. The key to Xu's game was her return of serve, which allowed her to outpower her opponent. And she broke again, to rapturous applause from the home fans for a 4-1 lead. She held serve to make it 5-1. Shymanovich was now serving to stay in the match, and her serve, which had been so consistent all week, let her down. Xu took the set, the match and the gold medal, 6-3, 6-1, the final score. With the tournament over, it was time to hand out the medals. Bronze went to Lithuania's Akvil Parasenkaitė. Belarus's Irina Shymanovich took silver, while Shilin Xu of China took gold.
I had a little shaky start. I guess we were both really, really nervous, but the crowd was able to cheer me on, so that helped a lot. The weather didn't increase my nerves. I was nervous all the time, but I'm just really glad that I won. This means everything to me. There are no words to describe it. I just can't even talk right now.